Today we're going to talk about the servo connections on the MKS Gen L. There are three sets of pins that we're concerned with, and there is a row of four of them. The first one for the Marlin firmware is considered P0, then P1, then P2, then P3. The pin numbers are D4, D5, D6, and D11 for digital pins. So to connect these, we're going to take the brown side, which is ground, which is a right-hand pin, and connect it to what we would call P0 in this case. That's for servo 1. Then for servo 2, instead of being number 2, we're going to do P2, which is servo number 3, and we're going to connect that up. In a moment, I'll show you how to actually load the firmware, but before I do that, I'll show you how to connect the serial USB. So we're going to connect the big side over here and the small side over on the computer, and you're going to hear a beep. Now keep in mind, you don't want to touch this area after it's been energized with electricity. So in a second, we'll load the Marlin firmware. Okay, we're going to open up the Marlin folder for 1.1.8. We're going to open up the Marlin subfolder. We're going to press M on the keyboard and scroll down to marlin.ino and press enter. We're going to select the configuration.h tab. We're going to search on num_servo and press enter, and then enter again. Then we're going to uncomment. We're going to change number of servos to 4. We're then going to scroll down and we're going to say comma 300, comma 300, comma 300, and this is for the 4 servos, and then it's a delay of 300 milliseconds. Next thing we're going to do is we're going to check to see if we're connected to the correct COM port, which we are, and seeing how the Mega 2560 chipset is the same for the Arduino as well as the MKS, we're all good there. So next we're going to click on the upload button. This will compile and upload to our MKS Gen L version 1. Okay, before we test this, we have to keep in mind that this is going to be P0 for servo 1, and this is going to be P2 for servo 3. Okay, so we're going to open up Pronterface. We're going to connect to the device, and we're going to go over to the send field, and we're going to say M280P0S50. And what we're saying is this is the first servo, and we're going to move it 50 degrees. So I'm going to press enter. Now I'm going to try it on the other one. So I'm going to change the P0 to a P2. This will be servo 3 and press enter. So if you like my video, please press the like button and subscribe, and thank you for your time.